You would come into this barn and you would see, you would start seeing the general store from the days of, we usually go over farming in Sussex County from 1800s into the 1900s. They still farm, but this period of time that we have here is probably up until the 1950s. And we have a display of ironstone china this year, which was the dishes and pottery they used mostly in farming kitchens. And people collect it now because they love it, but it lasts a long, long time. Over here, we also have a replica of a farm kitchen, and they have many people that come in here and make things all week here. There's somebody that comes and makes butter, they do weaving, they do sewing at different times. The kitchen implements here are all from farms from Sussex County. We have an old stove, we have a Hoosier refrigerator, sewing machines, table and chairs as they were. A lot of time farms just had a table in the kitchen because that's where the wood stove was. Otherwise, it was too cold in the other parts of the house. If you come down here, we have a beautiful horse-drawn wagon from a farm family just up the road up here that he donated to us. That's absolutely gorgeous if you see it. And then we have a loom, which is most every day and most of the day somebody is weaving on by hand, and it's a loom from Sussex County, and there's somebody weaving right now, and her and another woman who's in her 90s have woven all those things, which are for sale. When you go up to this other end, you're going to see we have many donations of farming equipment from a lot of the farms in Sussex County.
Farm implements from back in the day, and you can see the old horse-drawn plows. You can see the sheep mills here that churn butter. We have balers here that automatically put your hay into bales and wire it up for you. Hay forks, all kinds of implements. Down on the far end, we have a corn grinding machine. And at the very far end, we have a tool shop where the carpenters can do their work. And beyond that, there's a forge. We've got a man out there, a blacksmith out there, plying his trade right now.